Hello to you too. I pulled you over because you didn't use your turn signal when you were supposed to.
I'm very sure that I used my turn signal.
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure, here you go, officer.
Please exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk. All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. You've committed a violation by driving under the influence of narcotics.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I need backup to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Hey, partner. I'll take care of the suspect. Don't resist and get into the police van.
No choice.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
We've updated your map with a potential area where the suspect can be found.
Thank you. officer.
I pulled you over because you didn't use your turn signal when you were supposed to.
I'm pretty sure you didn't use your turn signal either.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, here you go, officer.
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure, here you go, officer.
I have to fine you for failure to use a turn signal. It will cost you between $60 and $150.
So much money for such a little infraction.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
New information and have updated your map with a location where the suspect can be found. see you, officer.
You're being detained because I saw you jaywalking.
I'm so sorry.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
I'll let you go with a verbal warning this time.
Thank you, officer.
You're good to go. Bye.
Thank you.
officer.
I'm currently busy with another issue. I stopped you because I saw you jaywalking.
No, I didn't do that. You must be mistaken.
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Support required. Any officers available?
I have to fine you for jaywalking. It will cost you $25.
Really? That is so much money!
You can leave now.
This is Patrol 4562. I'm going after the suspect.
Thank you.
is Patrol 4561. I'll deal with the accident.
Sir.
Police, stop! What?
Assistance required. Is an officer available?
I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
This is Patrol 4561. I'll look after the accident.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
We need support. Who's available?
I'll take charge of the suspect, partner.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Please cooperate and come with me to the police van.
No choice.
Yo!
situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
I'll manage.
I used my turn signal. I did nothing wrong. I might have forgotten to use the turn signal. I'm not sure. All of a sudden, this person turned. No turn signal, nothing.
This is your accident report.
You call this a report?
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
You're being charged and ticketed between $75 and $100 for using an expired ID.
Really? That is so much money!
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. You've committed a DUI. You're being arrested. Please cooperate.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I'm taking off these handcuffs.
Thank you, officer.
You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Please take your accident report.
This seems rather useless. Whatever.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of narcotics. Please move to the sidewalk.
Please, officer.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure, it will be with you shortly.
Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
All right. I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving.
Your shift is long over. Return back to the precinct, now.
Please, allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. You're being arrested for carrying an excessive quantity of marijuana. Please cooperate.
Oh, come on! You must be kidding me!
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Hello, officer. I require help, please.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
I require assistance, officer. Could you please help me?
Hello? I'm here to bring your suspect into custody. Please do not resist and come with me to the patrol car.
Your shift ended a while back now, officer. Return to the police station immediately. police station immediately.
It's good to see you again, officer.
Your shift ended a while back now, officer. Return to the police station immediately.